92 to 95 FM, BBC Radio Ulster.
I'm Ralph McLean, you're listening to BBC Radio Ulster. Delighted to have your company tonight. And I'm even more delighted that I'm joined by my old mate, Anthony Toner, in the studio. Anthony, how are you?
I'm terrific. It's great to be here.
Don't waste your youth trying not to get old. Don't waste your hope on what you can't control. Don't blow your rainbow for the pot of gold. Marion, don't forget where you keep your smile. Don't let fashion twist your sense of style. Go and look at the ocean every once in a while. Marion. 'Cause even the stars can steer you wrong sometimes. But that's alright. That's alright. That's all right. That's all right. Too many friends is still not enough. They'll take your hand when the going gets rough. If life is a party, strut your stuff. Come on. If you feel like you're still confused, behave as if you've got nothing to lose. Free yourself and be free of the blues. Marion. 'Cause even the sunshine will make you cry sometimes. That's alright. That's alright. That's alright. That's alright. That's alright. That's alright. That's all right. That's all right.
Sweet. I enjoyed that. I was sorely tempted to chip in with a few "That's All Rights" at the end
there. We were kind of hoping you would.